know rural women just need basics and basics. Basic education is what we need. Food security is what we need. I don't want another girl to go through what me and Hilda went through. We can't continue. It's not sustainable. Neither is it about human rights. Today, I want to honor all the rural women. I want to honor everybody in this room for creating a safe space for me to share about my life as a rural girl and to break the assumption that when you stand up here, I'm the president of the NGO Committee on the Status of Women, but here, it's that little girl who just had to sleep next to the fire because we had one blanket. We need to connect with that reality. So this afternoon, I just want to celebrate my panel. I want to celebrate each one of you. I want to wish you all the best with the 56th Commission on the Status of Women. I know another world is possible, but it takes you to give in order to create another world. Thank you all for being here.